Painting a jazz sax with tulips has long since been one of my favorite activities to go to experiment with different colors, different textures, and to just have a lot of freedom and fun and play. And so this painting that I'm doing here, it's in my little travel art journal that I bought with me since I was traveling, and I had to pick some small things I could put into my luggage and my bag. So this is in my little small art journal. And this painting, I actually started it with watercolor pencils. So the underpainting are some really high quality, heavy pigmented art watercolor pencils. And now I'm going on top with heavy bodied Liquitex acrylic paints. So again, just a fun little process to explore the color and experiment, have some fun, and I hope you enjoy.